When we first moved here, we did not have running water for about 6 years. We had a well for a long time. We had a bucket down in the well, and we'd had to draw our water. Then we did get a pump, which was better than the well. We could pump our water. And as I was growing up, we always had a gourd dipper at the spring and also a gourd dipper at the well. Everybody used the same gourd dipper. We didn't have all those germs back then. We didn't think about the germs. Everybody used the same gourd dipper.